I just happen to be born a Muslim, and these fellows, they happen to be born Jewish. Our music, so to speak, has a modern take on older traditions like Western classical and Hindustani classical. Those, I suppose you might say, are the roots of like what goes into our music, and we have our own sort of modern spin on that.
A lot of what we use in the group is from the Hindustani classical tradition, which Zeeshan was able to study. I've gotten much closer to Zeeshan by understanding where he comes from.